adopted the Constitution in 1789. Washington became the first president in 1789. The first Congress started operating. 1789 is officially the year we started operating under the Constitution. They wanted to build a capital city in the United States. They didn't want to put it in a previously established city like New York and Charleston. There were already issues between the North and the South. So they chose a neutral strip of land pretty much in the middle of the East Coast. We now know it as Washington, D.C. They decided it was all swampland at the time. They decided to drain the swamp, take 10 years to build all the beautiful buildings of our nation's capital, and then move the people of the federal government into the, Washington in 1800. So from 1790 to 1800, while they were building Washington, D.C., all the people that ran the federal government were right down there on Independence Square. We'll talk more about that in a little bit. So that's the other thing I want you to know. 1790 to 1800, Philadelphia was the capital of the United States for 10 years. Okay, any questions about that? Let's head on down to
the
Did you videotape that whole thing?
No, only private.
She's still videotaping.
She kept going on and on and on.
I got a picture.
Okay, be good for me.
I wasn't supposed to be
here. He's an old guy. He can't hear anything.
Are we serious?
Yes. Hell no.
I'm done.